across to Rubicon. Wake the dog up.
Handler Walter, verified. Activating cerebral choral control device. Augmented human, C4621, has awakened.
Time to get to work, 621. I'm powering down your entry capsule, on my signal.
ISB 2262, Rubicon 3, complete.
Your position is grid 135. Off target, but within permissible range. There's a catapult ahead. Use it to close the gap.
Main system, activating combat mode.
That's nifty.
See the contaminated city down there. That's where you're landing. Access the catapult.
Oh, shit.
plenty for a merc with a fried brain like you to buy their life back.
License expires in 12 hours. Nice.
Corp license. Easily traced. Forget it.
There! That's the AC from the report!
Find out who they're working for.
Looks like they've got shields. Thing you've got a blade. Analyzing. This one's already expired. Keep looking.
How do you manually, like, reload? Like, do you have to shoot all your bullets to reload? I have a feeling like this guy's a bad guy. This Walter guy. You know what I mean?
It's still valid, but the pilot's rank is no good. We can't use this. I've picked up one more rank 621. Transmitting marker. Go and check it out.
So basically, this is.
You can use that vertical catapult to get some altitude. That's it.
So,
try accessing the wreck.
I guess this is like Dark Souls, and they got fucking stamina for a robot. Like. What the fuck is going on, bro? Damn it. Fuck. Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck. Damn it, man.
That's it. Try accessing the wreck.
Fuck, bro. I already tell this game is just like Dark Souls.
Registration number RB23. Rank fits the bill. Call sign. What? Looks like they were on to you after all. I'm in no mood to pick a fight with the PCA. But it doesn't matter. Take it out now, they won't have enough to ID you.
What the fuck, bro?
Thank you.
Where is he? Dude.
To pick a fight with the PCA. But it doesn't matter.
God, this fucking game, bro.
That's it. Try accessing the wreck.
Like, I really don't like how these FromSoftware bosses, they could just one-shot you, like, at any time. That should be pissing me off. Stop, bro. Fuck.
No repair kits remaining.
That's it. Try accessing the wreck. Registration number RB23. Rank fits the bill. Call sign. Looks like they were onto you after all.
Thank you.
bitch.
Confirmed. Heavy combat helicopter is down. That's all for our work here today, 621. Here's the call sign from that license you picked up. Raven. That's your new name here on Rubicon.
Cora, a sublime substance. Discovered on Rubicon, a planet on the frontier of developed space. For a time, Coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. They called it the Fires of Ibis, a storm of flame that tore through the stars, leaving lethal contamination in its wake. Coral, kindling, was thought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. Humanity would inevitably return to stoke the fire.
Registration number, RB23. Call sign, Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
I guess this is like Dark Souls. I got fucking stamina for a robot.
Looks like you passed the authentication. Raven. That's who you are now, here on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
This notification follows restoral of access privileges. Allmind provides a combat training simulator to support its mercenaries. Your license was in a suspended state. Perhaps you may need a refresher. As an added incentive, completion of the exercises will be rewarded with AC parts. You stand to benefit regardless.
Just go on to the next mission. Replay missions?
EMT squad.
Enemy attack! 1-18!
Looks like the Archivist group hired some muscle. An independent mercenary, huh? At least they didn't send a Vespers.
Intercepting!
They're just mass-produced MTs. Wipe them out, 621.
Alright, that's the first two missions for on Core 6. If you want to play this game, you know, it's just like Dark Souls, just like Sekiro, Elden Ring, all them games, you know, it's pretty damn hard. So, better be on your A game. All you really got to do, man. That's how it is. Signing out.
One.